I've been very clear all along, as the United Kingdom has all along throughout this, that the full and final settlement will come as part of the final agreement that we're getting in relation to the future partnership. And I think that's absolutely right. I think that can only be done in that particular context. I made that point within the Florence speech, and that point remains.